How is everybody today? Today we are playing more of Bioshock. I really enjoy Tuesdays because I get to play this game. Plus, it's the start of my weekend, I guess. I get Wednesdays off. That's it. So last time we got a little bit further. I don't remember exactly what happened. I know we got to the medical pavilion. We died once. I do remember that. Yeah. Okay. What's in here? Oh, that's where we came from.
Hey, Mary. Going to the big game tonight? I heard Ryan's Raiders are playing.
No way, it's not safe.
What do I hear?
Bandits are everywhere.
Hold on a second then. Remember what Andrew Ryan says. If you do that, the bandits win. Take your family to Fort Brown and
what's that?
Go out and shut up. It's the leisure way of life.
Oh, there's someone right there. There we go. Leadhead splicer. I'll take those, thank you. Okay, now back to where we originally were. Up here. And what's this? Cash? I'll take it. Pistol rounds? I'll take those too. Nothing in a purse. I heard voices. Why did I hear voices? I can't go through there.
Sometimes I forget to kill the witch.
Who talk? I don't remember some of the controls, to be honest.
Fucking machine.
Oh, we got some language, do we? Where? He's to our left. But where? What? We checked those last time. We'll just take that, and we'll take that also. What is this? We're like, pretty good. Pretty good, and start the hack. Priest work. And let's just let's heal up. There we go. Only got $40, so I gotta be a little stingy for a little bit. Oh, that's nice. Go full cat lateral damage on here, apparently. Maybe not. Maybe that other one was just that weak. Trash can. Where'd it go? There's a oh, there it is. It's an ashtray. Never mind. Huh. Still gotta melt that. I didn't even see the ashtray there. Oh god. No! Stop that! He's kind of the one that killed us last time. because we had come in here. He was throwing those, and we got killed by the security bot. Coffee. We got a lot of diaries. Huh. What's this? Cash for... Oh. How do you not have any money? Okay. Where's that security drone? We got some rounds on this one, so... Not gonna happen again. Yeah. We'll just use furnace. Oh, what's this? Hacker's Delight. With Hacker's Delight, your body converts the altered current from a hackered machine into a powerful healing agent. Hack and heal. Nice. You have picked up your first physical tonic. Physical tonics make you stronger or more powerful. They are equipped separately from plasmids and other types of tonics. Okay. Every time you hack something, you gain a little health and Eve. Yeah, let's do that. Oh, what's this? Oh, that's the thing we just destroyed. Anything else? Anything I can loot? What's this? Oh, okay. Seem to remember there being a switch somewhere. Oh yeah, this thing. Ideal. What happens if I just keep... doing this? Yeah. Oh, whatever. Let's go upstairs. See what trouble we can get into up here. Heard something. You.
Now! Stop wasting my time, you horrid monster.
Where'd she go? Right there. Her mask flew off. I'll take the pistol. 2 rounds. Okay. We aren't going to check our wrists. Hopefully today...
Parasite wanders the halls. We rebuild our city and the doubters set the fly to spoil our home. 1,000 atom for the man or woman who pins its weak.
Can I? No. Okay. Okay. here it is. An incineration when it absolutely positively has to erupt in flames. Don't wait, incinerate.
Light up foes to 1,000 degrees. Warning, fire spreads.
Can I murder you?
You wanna go? Huh? You wanna go? Huh? Let's just go... Burn you first. Yes! Run away! Oh, okay, I see. That's how that works.
Pheromones, they call us. Makes them all dance to his tune.
guess they are. Money! Is there just one body there? Apparently. I'll take all your money too. Yeah, okay. Want the saw. Make a good weapon. There we go. Oh yeah, machine gun round. We'll take it. I can't open any of this. Okay, downstairs we go. Let's go like that. Anything gonna surprise me? No? Okay. Yes, I get that. Let's do some melting. Why don't we? That's how we do that. Twilight Field. What's this? Who are you? Oh! No! Dad, you can take a shocking. Should've aimed for the water. Music box. Cream-filled cake. Yes, please. What is that? I don't remember this room the first time I played this game. Oh, interesting. Enter code? What code? I heard a security drone. Let's just see if we can raid that. Oh god. What is this? I definitely wasn't in here the last time. God. We found ourselves a really nasty looking morgue. Is that a body? It is a body. Oh god, there's someone over here. What? Hello? Is he gonna jump out of somewhere? A new offering in the HackSmart line, Security Expert was designed for the hackers specializing in disabling electronic security measures. You won't be secure without Security Expert. Reduces difficulty when hacking turrets, bots, and cameras. Oh. I definitely wasn't in here. Anything in there? No? Okay. I don't think your legs are supposed to do that. Just saying. Nothing? Okay. Okay, well. Wonder where he went. I think this place is just a little flooded. Oh god! Don't do that! Don't do that! freaking guy. Still nothing in there. No. Ooh, you gave me some money. Oh, get in there. Why not allowed in there? Okay, fair enough. Ooh, take some whiskey. Oh, hi. Let's just... Why did you do that all of a sudden? Don't do that! I don't think there's a... Oh god. No. Oh god. Nope. Why does it hurt me? Okay. I won't be able to hack that. I'm not very good at that. Although... we would buy it out. $91. No. Can't afford it. Excuse me? Don't! Okay, and then I think there was something over here that we could actually incinerate. No. Although, maybe we can buy something? No, we can't even hack that. Just purchase. Let's go 3. Okay. There we go. Feel a little better. I know there's something else. Yep, there it is. Where are you? Nothing in there. Nothing in there. Okay. That's quite the laughter for someone who's going insane. Okay. Headshot. Always go for the head. What was the shiny thing I saw over there? I don't know. You know? Hello? Anybody home? Somebody's definitely home. Oh god! That can't be good. What is this? Ah! God! Yeah, god dang. Ow! Why the heck was there a rocket launcher in here? Who coughed? bandages, I'll take.
Bacteria are microscopic.
I don't want to. Sometimes I.
God, he could take a lot of hits to his head. Okay, we gotta find more ammo. Oh, we found some more ammo. Okay. Potato chips.
Not too late. Not too late.
What's the shiny? Aha. Oh, it was only one round. I want that. I can't grab it yet. Okay. Okay, I do remember this. Let's get in here. We're gonna need to be in here. Buckshot. Wrench shocky bulks up your upper body, allowing you to wield club-like weapons with unprecedented skill and power. Cool. Bandages we'll take. Going back in here.
I'm a star, not you! Where are you going? Come here and say that to my face, you slimy bastard!
Where'd you go? Right there. That's what you get, lady. Yeah, okay. Oh, no. Where is it? Where is it? Oh, god dang. Right there. Okay. Somehow. I wonder if I could shock it or incinerate.
No! No, stop it!
I don't have bullets left. Oh, maybe I do. Armor-piercing rounds. Oh man, I'm gonna have to do something I don't want to do. We're going for it. Aha! We did it! I'm actually surprised we were able to do that. Do not have. I don't have the skill to hack, or the health to hack it, honestly. Okay. We'll take that. Some rounds. Yeah, that's very good. We checked him already. Is it a hurt? I don't care. Yeah, okay. There we go. Now we gotta go back through here. This is the dangerous portion. If I remember correctly, this is where we get to fight a... somebody. Who's flippin' talking? I don't know. Bandages. Okay. Let's go in here and let's fight this person. This is the... Oh, there it is. Okay. Oh god. Come on. Come on. Leave me alone. There we go. Whew. Ooh, that was a lot of bodies. Okay. I did better than I thought I was going to. I guess it helps that I knew it was gonna happen. Oh, I killed 3 people? I thought I killed more. Oh, there's the Vita Chamber. Is this? What is this? You done? Okay, perfect. What's over here? I don't know. I couldn't tell you. Lots of dead bodies. Somebody's shooting. Where? Aha! Just, you know, get down. Woo! Let's do that again. Why didn't I shoot that? There we go. Oh, we can. Okay, let's give this a second. Nothing. Okay. Well, I guess let's... Oh, what's that? Take him. Door control. It's convenient that they're always empty when they're dead. Even though they were shooting pretty easily. Pretty full-heartedly. Okay. What's in here? What? What? Okay. Yeah. Yeah, my way. Huh.
What is that there?
Yeah. You got an auto attack hack to. Ooh. We'll have to go find a vault in the next episode. Okay, cool. Where are we? Wait a minute. Where are we? Oh, is that door that wouldn't open? Maybe?
She was up for the part as well.
Dentistry. Yeah, I don't think we've been here. Oh, we have. Okay. That's good to know. It's really good to know. Did we miss anything over here? I don't think so, but let's just make sure. Oh yeah, we did. What's this? What is this? Speedy Hacker. Most popular of the Hack Smart lines, Speedy Hacker buys you the time you need to hack any electronic device. Time is on your side. The Speedy Hacker. Okay, nice. Oh, come on. Oh, hi. Where are we? We're gonna want that. Seriously. Oh, he came up behind us. I see. I see. We checked everything else. Yep. Wow. Might as well go through the door. And we'll go over here. You need the Chomper's Dental Office Key. Oh, okay. So, I guess that's going to be about it for today, guys. If you enjoyed the video, go ahead and leave a like down below. And, I mean, you might as well subscribe while you're at it, too. It really does help my channel out quite a bit, and I really do appreciate it. If you have any questions, concerns, statements, leave them in the comments below. And I'll reply back to them. I will talk to you later. I'm going to hack this off camera. Because I can do it. yeah. I'll see you later. Bye-bye.